Today, the Police Chief Association of Will County will host its 40th annual Law Enforcement Memorial Day ceremony. This year, 36 fallen heroes will be honored. They gave their lives serving several county police departments as well as the Illinois Department of Corrections. It all begins at 10:30 this morning with a mass at St. Mary Magdalene Church. That's in Joliet. And then at noon, there will be a ceremony at the Will County Courthouse in Joliet. The public is invited.